So another poster that we've presented here looks at the two-year effects of ertugliflozin, SGLT2 inhibitor, on renal function. There are two studies in the clinical development program that had a two-year duration, which gave us the ability to look at the longer-term effects. One of them was a study that compared ertugliflozin to a sulfonylurea. The other was a study that, for the first 26 weeks, looked at ertugliflozin versus placebo, but then all placebo patients were switched to a sulfonylurea. So we had 104-week data pooled from these two studies. And what we saw, as has been seen with the class, is there is an early decline in glomerular filtration rate seen with ertugliflozin, compared to the comparator. But after that early decline, there is a gradual increase in glomerular filtration rate. So at the end of the 104-week period, the glomerular filtration rate in the treatment group was similar to baseline. But in the comparator group, as we expect, there was a decline in GFR. So long term, there was a preservation of renal function. We also looked at the impact on albuminuria, and in particular, in those patients who had albuminuria at baseline, there was about a 30% reduction in albuminuria in the ertugliflozin groups compared to the comparator groups. So these data are certainly consistent with what's emerging for the class, which is the potential for both renal protection and potentially for some improvement in markers of kidney damage.